It looks the part, it drives well, it's pure white. What's not to love? The Volkswagen Arteon. I'm just going to show you around this, guys. Just got this in. It's finished in pure white. I'll just let Terry show you the front grille starting off. It's very different to any other Volkswagen you'll see. As I'm sure you can tell, they've gone with a very stylish grille. A lot of chrome, a lot of gloss black. And again, that contrasts with that pure white, as I say, what a colour that is. I just walk around the side of the car, but then look at these diamond cut alloys, and again, gloss black. So we've got that theme. It's following around the car. They've styled it well. It's got nice alloys. It's the R line. It's a great looking car. Now, I want to show you something cool about this car as well. Just moving around the rear of the car. Nice little gloss black lip. Again, it's not in your face. It matches your privacy glass. It looks good. And again, look at that. Just where the brake line is. You won't be able to see it because I've not turned the vehicle on yet. But the actual, once you've got your side lights on, the rear side lights, it's sleek, it's under there. So that's really cool. And some of what I was going to show you earlier is, I didn't realize this till I accidentally discovered this feature. Look at that. So if you've got a bag full of shopping, you just wave your foot under there, and it must have some sort of sensor. Like I said, I didn't even realize it did it. It's really cool. Boot space, absolutely, well, it's a massive boot. Just look at that. So under this, full-size spare wheel, and that's got Pirelli tire on as well, so it's a proper wheel, not just a little space saver. And closing the boot up, you just press that just on the button there. See, as I was saying, the reason for that feature, the point of it, because you might be wondering, well, what's the point of that? You've got shopping in your hands, and you just wave your foot under it, and then obviously you can chuck it straight in, so you don't need to faff about putting stuff down. Right, now I'll show you the inside of the car, just as stylish as the exterior. Opening the car up. It's frameless windows. Inside, you've got full leather. Let Terry show you in there. And as I say, they are the R line. So if you just take a look at the headrest, also, if it comes into focus, just up there, it's almost a carbon fiber texture. So I haven't seen that before on a seat. So something different there. Now I'll just show you the front as well. Just getting in the car. Before I forget, this vehicle's also backed up by a full Volkswagen service history. So you've got that peace of mind. Every bit of paperwork's there for it. It's a very well looked after car and just two owners. So obviously the people that have owned it, they've kept onto it. So now I've just started the car up, getting in the car, flat bottom steering wheel. That's because it's the R line. So you get that upgraded steering wheel, the proper steering wheel in my opinion. Just turn that down. It's got cruise control, it's got lane assist, it's got all the tech. It's got carbon fiber on here. It's a nice place to be inside. Flat bottom steering wheel, cruise control, lane assist, heated seats. What's not to love about this car? Now, overall for this vehicle, as I say, two owners, full Volkswagen service history, and look at it. It looks stylish. It drives well. It's the R line. Carbon fiber effects on your leather seats. Carbon fiber effect on your for your dash. Flat bottom steering wheel. Cruise control. Heated seats. Look at the alloys. It's just a fantastic looking car. And I think if you're in the market for something like this, and this should be a serious contender on your list. If you want to inquire on this vehicle, email me directly. And my name's Will. Email me at will@alxgroup.co.uk, or you can just give us a call. Like I say, it'll be on Auto Trader and our website, so you can find it on there. Any questions, just give us a shout. Thank you for watching.